Hey y'all, what's up? I just like might want to share this with y'all. I just picked this up a couple of days ago. It's a auto-loading TriStar shotgun. No pistol grip, as you can tell. It's not loaded. Has a peep rear sight with a the Viper optic front seat, 20 inches, the 20-inch barrel, and of course a flash suppressor up front. Holds 5 plus 1. If I'm shooting the 2 3/4 inch shells, if I'm using 3 inch shells, it's a 4 plus 1. Y'all have a good day.